Hey, what's up, guys? We're doing a mini vlog today, so just a short, quick vlog.
So we're at Koja Kitchen, and I got this like sandwich, burger thing.
You ordered it.
I haven't tried it yet. What's different about it is the bun. It looks like a rice texture type of thing.
Looks good. And then it's like pork in or beef inside of it?
So it's raised
beef?
I think it's pork.
Pork? Okay.
I'm not sure. I suck.
But we're going to try it.
Yep.
And then I got the
Koja fries or kamikaze fries.
I know what this is called. It's called the original and it's so good. I just tried a piece of the meat. Wow. It literally like melts in your mouth.
Tight. I'm gonna try my fries as well. I'm holding the camera, so I'm gonna have to put this down. We're gonna eat, and then
we're gonna tell you.
Oh, she's gonna feed me. Vlog is getting weird.
Oh.
Yeah, I need some pork on there, or some. This is beef.
Oh man, it's not working out.
Don't give me too much. I don't want to look crazy on that. There you go.
This is barely anything.
That's good. Okay, ready. Good. Really good. A little cold.
Yeah.
Could have been warmer, but good flavor. The sauce is really good. Pretty spicy. So this place is on
K.
Oh. This place is on K and 8th. Really cool. It's in the Harden building. Really cool area down here. We like to come down here and try different foods and stuff.
There's a lot of things that are built here on K Street. And we've never been to this spot before, but I guess inside this area there's like a downstairs like bar.
Yeah,
so it gets lit. It looks like an ice something.
Yeah, it's all white, like the walls are all white, the floor is white, so it looks dope. Maybe we'll get some clips of that after we eat. But
maybe, we'll see. But it's really dark downstairs.
Yeah.
We went and checked it out. It's not open yet. I think it opens only at night.
Yeah, so they have cool music here too. Really cool music. So overall, I would give this place a thumbs up. What do you think?
Let me try it.
Oh yeah, she's gonna try this.
It's gonna be really messy.
Wow.
Really interesting. I like it a lot.
Yeah?
Wow, try it.
Thumbs up on, all right, let's just do this. All right, you got it? Okay.
Careful, on the other side, yeah. Mm. Isn't it good? It has like a garlic flavor to it, and I love garlic. And
it's good.
It's really good. You don't even need anything else.
No, it's really good.
I think this was like $10.
Yeah, it was $9 something.
It's pretty expensive, but I mean, it's normal out here.
Yeah, it's worth it. That's good. I would definitely go with that if I came back again.
Yeah, I would get
it. Really good. What's the name of it?
We got it there.
The original.
The original. If you come to Koja.
It's the original one. The girl that works here recommended it, and I was like, all right, good call.
That's always a good idea. Ask the people who work here, because they know best what their favorite thing is.
Yeah.
So overall, I like this place.
Yeah, it's good.
We'll add some more clips of some stuff at the end of the vlog. But thanks for watching our mini vlog.
Yeah.